stories. Thanks for the memories. Tom, these guys want to thank you, all of us, for your stories about tradition and carried on for us so we can learn and pass on to the younger guys. Eric, thanks for all the fun. Tom, I'll never forget you and Casper fighting at Hughes every day. You guys work together, some funny stuff. You guys have a great retirement, and we're going to miss you a lot. Thank you. I'll never forget me and Casper walking through the kitchen at once, and Casper said, "You can't piss me off." And about 5 minutes later, we almost came to blows. Tom, it was fun working with you and Casper here. And Paulo and Jared tried to keep it up, but they aren't quite to your level yet. Send him over here. I can work on it.
Captain Sherlock, Captain Volleyball from the crew at Station 6. Just come back in from the call, so we missed a lot, but we just want to wish you both a happy and healthy retirement. And Captain Sherlock, stay out of elevators.
I did have a conversation with a guy a while back about elevators. Is that who I'm thinking is?
Well, there were several of us there that watched the mishap.
This was the elevator class, and when we got the thing stuck at the hotel.
There was no we.
Got out.
Yeah, you did. That was a real good class. We all appreciate it. Thank you.
Tom, this is Wendy over at Station 15 working my own shift today. You need to stay healthy so that Eric has someone to hang out with and keep him sane, because he's going to be spending 24/7 with three women now. And to you, my husband, Eric, thank you for being such a great husband. And I'm going to miss having you at work, but it's going to be awesome having you at home with me and the girls. Thanks for everything and all the times that you worked for me, and I'll miss that too. But just congratulations, and I'm glad you're to this point, and I'm going to enjoy the next 50 years together with you. God bless.
Well, thanks, Abe. I don't know what to say. That was very sweet. Wendy, somebody asked me what my wife was going to be doing after I retired, and I said a hell of a lot more housework.
Only request is that you can't sign me up for more than 2 days of overtime a month. Hey, Tom, which wife?
You know, that's a very good point. That's one of the reasons why I'm still here.
Oh, no, it's not me.
Find one that likes you. Just keep her.
Hey, Tommy, this is Keith, EMS-1. Congratulations on a well-deserved retirement. I hope I can be in half the physical shape you are now by the time I turn 55. I look forward to more mountain climbing and skiing with you in the future. I know you're leaving kicking and screaming. Is there any truth to the rumor that you signed up and have been accepted into Metro Fire's next academy class?
Hey, Keith, you're not a very good skier, so we got lots of work ahead of us, buddy.
Unfortunately, I have to concur with you on that one, but I got plenty of time to practice with you. Have a fantastic retirement, buddy. You deserve it.
How do you keep Alex happy?